In England, sometimes you see these waving and curious fences. As it seems, this freeway uses more bricks than a straight wall. A straight wall needs at least two layers of bricks to make it strong and sturdy. But the wavy wall is fine because it can survive in storms. Thanks to the art support provided by the waves. That's it. It was a shot. Now goodbye.